What is up? What is good? And how's everyone doing? Welcome everyone to my live reaction slash watch along of Memories. This movie came out in 1995, and as always, links are down in the description. I'm watching this on Prime. I think you can watch this also for free somewhere else. This consists of like three anime stories: Magnetic Rose, Think Bomb, and Cannon Fodder. With that being said, if you enjoyed the movie, give it a like. If you're new, subscribe. Yeah, leave your favorite moments along with what you rate this. And if you have a ranking for, I don't know, the three little mini things in here, leave those down below, as well as any suggestions and recommendations for other movies we should watch. With that being said, start at the 0 second mark in 3, 2, 1, go. Katsuhiro Tomo presents. Read 16 plus. Memories. Like the different things just fell out. I believe this is also like from the same director as like company that did like Akira, and things related to like Paprika too. All broken down. You want to scourge it? Ethereal choir music. Oh, boom. Oh, they made a black hole. Magnetic Rose. Koji Morimoto. Her memories. Corona. That's what the ship's called. You know that, like, black hole bombs would, like, you know, get rid of all that debris with the atmosphere. Overtime pay. Like, they get the bottom barrel. Like, who's in the next room? Like, it's like two ladies back home. Oh. Okay. No SOS. Uh-oh. Is it close by? They're playing music? Sorry, what? You're just gonna leave like... Oh, okay. But like... If you want to keep going down in space, you gotta help other people. Kinda smart. Oh, not the magnetic shielding. Just when they were about to go home. This also might be like a, I don't know, a trap. Like, what if something's like too dangerous to like get? That rose? Oh, maybe that's why they call it magnetic rose. Like all the, I don't know, the metal, like it was in the shape of like a big rose. Pirates, you say? Yeah, but where did the pirates get their fuel? From, like, inland they, like, I know, rummage over? Like, oh yes, come inside. Well, there's a lab. Maybe it's an experiment go wrong. The elevator? That's his family. Oh, 2092. This is like to make him not capable for like any damage. It's like, well, we're responding to the distress in space. You think if they knew what we knew now, would they still call the ship what they call it? Bouncing around. Oh, at the air. Hours. You think like they would, I don't know, construct like better arms. Like just look stiff. Like, I can't. Oh. Like, so heavy. Oh, he got out. Yeah. See all the dust. Okay. Was it the Titanic? Like a ballroom? At first I thought they weren't seeing the same thing, but because of the light, here's they all see the same thing. Like, yeah, where's the person who, like, put out the distress call? Weaker. Laying dress. Like a huge picture. Okay. What? Oh, there she is. In the portrait. Oh, there goes her umbrella. Oh, okay. Like a mirage. Oh. Like, maybe this is so, like, people don't go crazy. Oh. Is that a robot? It's hovering. Like a robot butler, like a cherub. Like, is she the one who put the distress signal out? This reminds me of like Pan's Labyrinth. Maybe don't eat the food. In space? Did they run in water? Okay. Oh, coffin, uh oh. It's fake. Can they, like, I don't know, scan the little place, see if there's like any living thing? Music. How long has that been going on? Huh? Like, no, it just fell off. Like, what, you're gonna sell it? Pearls just break apart. Like, well. Like, how do you know? On the music. Eva for Dale. Been like at least 60 years. She must be a like old lady right now. Like maybe the distress signal went out when she died? It's like a museum and everything's just crumbling. It's shaking. Like trapped in her memories. Like just seeing things. Is there something there that's like, or is it just gonna wilt? Like, why is he freaking out? But they're about to, yeah, they're just falling apart. 2005? Like, 90. Okay. Now he's in one of the pictures. It's like roommate's just freaking out. You're gonna let them like roam around by themselves? Okay. Like some portal stuff. Going down the stairs. Like maybe she had a grandchild. Oh. There's leakage. How a prodigy. Well, somebody's blinking. Lost her voice? No. She's lip singing? She didn't want to like let go of the glory? Oh, he died? Oh. Like a spaceship just filled with memories. Like, if no one will find me appealing, I'll just be around myself. Like, what about the other guy? It's just falling apart. Oh well. I was just in like the sewage for the water. Was this supposed to be like a lake or a pond? Piano's just playing on its own. Like, you think the memories just came alive? And they just wanted to share themselves with other people? It's like the power of music can bring back time. Like he's in, and they're seeing visions. Like Miguel's in La La Land. The red lights, the stage. Just hands. A knife? Like stabbed him? No, not Hines. Spacesuit. Why can't we talk about it right now? The roses come back together. And dying. Like a perpetual state. Oh, she probably killed her fiance. Okay. It's like the ship's just like reacting. Minutes? This is like a fungus ship. Looks like the gun was melting too. I pissed something off, okay. Like, what's the lights blinking? Oh, I got the angels. Like a Venus flytrap is like, come in. They're shooting lasers at him. Like, it's a trap. Actually find him? I think he dropped his weapon. Like, maybe it's an error. Like, oh no, you don't. What the heck? Like, yes, part of me. Like, maybe it's time to, like, leave Miguel. Like, kind, you're putting yourself in too much danger. Not like he can hear you. Like, maybe the fiance learned that she wasn't going to be, like, able to sing anymore. He's like, guess we're not compatible after all. Oh no, Dr. Ava. she like transcend into like the next level? Yeah, she killed him. Do you think he's actually aiming at her? She can control the gravity? Like, did she like upload her like memories into the spaceship? His house? Like, why'd you leave her? Like, she's not real. Oops. It's like, how does he keep falling for this? Like, you want to fall into the abyss? Like, you chose to come to the scavenging job and leave your wife and child. Present. She created like his daughter from like his picture. Forever. But you're not my wife. Phases through him. Breaking mentally. Hologram. Like, how are you dead over here? What, you're over there alive? That's not your daughter. Your robot? Uh-oh. Like, just disintegrating the ship. Like, what do you think is, like, the cause? You think it's the piano? Oh, the computer. The computer just like become an AI and like absorbed her memories. It's like, I am her. Imagine this is what you're like right before you die. It's like opera music. Boom. Yeah, it does look like a rose. Well, bye bye, Hans. Miguel's already dead. We're lost in the sauce. Is that the skeleton? Probably like multiple people just like came here. Like a rose that sucks you in and you can never leave. Like, well, better put in your space helmet. Now there's the rose. Like, this lady was so delusional that she, like, couldn't, like, died in her own bed. Oh, Miguel's still alive? Memory? Like, she's just taking every little thing that he says. Oh, so you don't remember me. Oh, there's the rose. Okay. I was just drifting. Like, you think the crew. Oh, he actually put it on his helmet. Like, rose petals in his helmet. Morning, your mama, she? The second one? Oh, you want to cry about something? I'll give you something to cry about. Pneumonia. I think this is called Stink Bomb, right? Yeah. Episode 2, Stink Bomb, Stinkiest Weapon, Tensai Akamuri? Works with cosmetics? Like, so him being sick, you know, let's go around to the scientists and make them sick. What? Like, what? You want him to, like, put himself as a lab rat? Like, where's the chief? Oh, samples. Yeah, I don't know if I'd take like experimental drugs. I mean, that could be anything. She tried skiing. Oh, is he gonna smell bad? Although mice are freaking out. Like, why would you do that? You decide to do what? It's like, yeah, it's whoever like suggested he take it. What was it meant for then? Like Omnis? Like, well, everyone's gonna smell him now. Outside by the fan? Like, does he even smell it because he has like a cold? What's the next day? No one like found the smell? Receptionist fell asleep. Like, what does this like kill people who smell it? It's like, oh my gosh, it smells so bad. And that'd be bad, just, oh, even the mice died. It's like, oh my god, it's so rancid. Like, yeah, that would be really bad. Like, create, what would you even, like, would that be a biological weapon? This just, like, kills everyone in the vicinity? Like, your bad smell? Like, how's he the only one alive, though? Think we found where Chief is. Master power, backup power. Like, maybe he doesn't want anyone to come in there. The heck didn't occur. Like, well, everyone's like stuck there. he's dead right there. Like, will he connect? Like, shut up, you don't know anything. They might not actually be dead. Like, you're trying to kill more people? Okay. Note. Like, you want to leave? Are they trying to cover this up? It's like, let's put this under the rug. Ministry of Defense? I don't know why that would just like crack open like that. That we can eliminate them all. Huh? What he took? Like a bioweapon that like kills you with like. Yeah, dry there. Like, where are all the crows gonna like die? Hmm. And the crow just like falls on him. I don't know. Oh, the frogs, the birds. Like, he has a nice zone around him. Hmm. Change the climate? Oh, well. There's an ambulance. For the cops? I don't know. Yeah, the ambulance. I mean, if he just died, would, I don't know, the surrounding area just like continuously like being killed off? Only plants would like survive? Do they have to like, I don't know, burn them alive? That we like stops to, oh man. And what are they called? The stink bomb. Oh, basement 5. Man, that is a large radius. You with them the pink? Like, well, with wind currents, I think we're dealing with a global catastrophe. Like, it still smells. The helicopter's about to go down. Oh, never mind. They have gas masks on. So, So the smell is dangerous to, like, I don't know, living creatures, but not plants. Yeah. And it's him pointing the flag. Oh, he has a 300 meter radius. Think of the ratings. Meanwhile, they're just about to die, probably. Maybe. It's like, why would you exit the helicopter? Oh. Oh, well, you killed him. So unless you know how to, like, fly like a helicopter. Oh. Oh, maybe it turned into, like, a virus because he was sick. Countermeasure? The countermeasure that became a biochemical weapon. It makes you smell really, really bad. Come in here. Gas cloud? Uh-oh. Like, maybe he was, like, better off just staying inside. Like, imagine me and this dude and, like, just killing everyone with, like, each step you take. Like, how is he still alive? Like, huh? Oh, now they get it. Like, maybe like no hazmat gear can, like, stop it. Like, oh no. Just eating whatever he can find. Uh-oh. Like, they don't know he's the one. What is he eating? Like, huh? I mean, I would have like realized it as soon as like the helicopter crew started like passing out around me. It's the World Destroyer. Oh, and because like they're not being literal with like who they're talking about, they think they're talking about someone else. Imagine being so oblivious. Like, huh, you're not affected by it, but everyone around you is. Like going to a bad convention. He's causing so much mayhem. He just can't be stopped. Yeah, I wonder. Really stepped in something bad. Like, yeah, what has he done? Hey, Nobu, you should take this experimental medicine that's on the chief's desk. I get a sharpshooter. Okay. Oh, sweat. Without obsidian. But yeah. Okay. I object to that proposal. Like, not our fault. Not our fault. We didn't tell him to take it. Like the Americans made him do it? Got the tech helicopters out. It's like, yeah, we need all the Navy, the Air Force, the military. Is it like getting bigger? If only I had like, you know, like, yeah, let's bring his grandparents into this. Like, will he actually listen to this? Oh. Yeah. Boom. Oh, missed. Like, yeah, let's have the granny who has the intercom. And he's going to continue going. He was told to not go to Tokyo, and he's like, oh, they're taking my grandma. I should go to Tokyo. Oh, here comes missiles. Like, I wonder why they're trying to kill me. I mean, everyone around me is dying. Oh. Just hit before, like, where he's going. Not where he's been. How are they missing?
It's like, huh, a giant gaseous cloud's coming out from me.
Like, take out the bridge. Take out the bridge. Should have just had the military like, you're causing this. Stop. Oh. Time for a chain reaction of the tanks exploding. Like, yeah, let's continue. They're shooting rockets at us, but let's continue going forward. How's this dude a scientist? The gases jam their signals. Like, well, there's Tokyo. There's a big traffic jam. It's like, yeah, we're not gonna sit in our cars. Oh. This is just exploding them. Everyone crowd the train. Huh? Like, no more missiles. Like, we're too incompetent to deal with this, so we gotta ask the other people of the world to help us. It's like, whoever started the research. The person who told him to move. The dude who took the experimental drug. Like, is this what they wanted? pull out. It's like they obviously caused this. We've got the Navy going in. NASA spacesuits. What? Oh, we're gonna put him in the suit. Like, why as well capture this weapon?
Why would this thing not descend on me? There's this disgusting cloud around me that keeps going forward with me. People just keep dying around me, I don't know why. They come close to me and they just die.
I'm gonna trap in the tunnel. And they were late on that. You just can come out the tunnel. Oh no, the gas has come out the other end. Yeah. Just using jet fans, like spray this, like make the smoke go away. Like, yeah, he's still human. He could freeze. Oh, and the Navy arrived. I got a mech suit. And these guys look menacing. It's like, yeah, here's our authorization. Just cut off the other end of the tunnel and trap him in there. And just like, oh, it's combined with the liquid nitrogen. It's just like trap him and starve him. Like, what power do you have? Huh? Like, charge it? Like, one dude's survival versus, like, everyone trying to stop him. Like, you are causing this. Like, oh, he's backing away. Is that flamethrower? Oh, no. Clamper. Really, I shrink him? Hmm. I guess they're dead. Like, huh, the tunnel is, you can't go out the other way, and then now they're running away from, huh, no one's here. This is like malicious compliance to the max. Decreasing. Okay. Maybe he's like over his cold. Huh? Captured him? Like, woo, they saved the day. The Yankees. Is he still alive or? Like, we're throwing everyone who, like, thought of this plan in jail. Like, did he actually, like, grab the right pills? Like, well, not gonna say anything. Oh, he's in the suit. Oh, they're about to, he's about to kill them all. Uh-oh. Oh, he's gonna get out. Uh-oh. Eject. Well, they're dead.
It's like, huh, when I helped them to suit, they all died.
Essentially, the first one was like someone who wanted to be immortalized. This one, like, dude is so oblivious to like what he was causing. And now we're on the third one. Is Ken Fodder? Okay. Okay. Yep, cannon fodder. Do you have cannons?
Okay. Older? Morning drills. It's like a steampunk world. A musical helmet? They're dangerous. It's like, so you want to be like everyone else. It's like he's told three things to like improve on in order to get one. And he's like, I don't want to do it. I don't want to wake up in the guy don't want to go to drills. Okay. Look at all those cannons. That roof has like, I don't know, six of them. They even have like the numbers of the cannons. It's like, how are we gonna get you a musical helmet if, like, you don't have a scholarship? Well, the reason the cannons. Give him a big red one. And what? How huge are those shells? Okay. Like everyone stay in line. KO to enemy. Like a military city. No discipline, no victory. Who are they going up against? Like, I want to work for the red cannons. Well, here in the red cannons, we only apply people who know the trajectory. And since you're daydreaming and you flunked, You're SOL. Those shells, oh, those shells are like, I don't know, four times as, maybe even like eight times as big as them. It's like, what are they shooting at? They even like know? Like, do you think they actually know, or do you think they've been at war for so long that, like, I know. They don't remember, they're just like shooting off the cannon. Like, everyone in the bunker. Oh, somebody's coming. This is like the Supreme Commander, the 17th cannon. It's like, this is my spot. Like, let me press the button. So why were they evacuated? And how is he, like, safe out there, but they're not? And was just, like, crammed in looking. Like, why don't you have your gas mask on? Why do you even wear a cape? Boop. Like, whoa. Guess everyone's like brainwashed. Like, who's the enemy? No conquest without labor? I think that's what it says. Poison gas? Oh, stop the poison gas. I mean, all I see is clouds and, like, were they on Mars? All I see is craters. Like, do they have, like, trading cards? Oh, there's a music helmet. It's like, instead of, like, having, like, I don't know, baseball cards or, like, whatnot, they have, like, cannon cards. It's like, oh, I got number 17. This is, like, super rare. Goose is a goose. Okay, clean the barrel. Like, how do they afford all this, like, material? Why was it dropped early, sir? So you can't leave? Without his mask on? Like, well, there goes Dad. Oh, now you're sweating. Like, is it poison? So do they also like fire during the night? Kid jump out of the bed. Enemy city. Just propaganda, gun news. For the good of our nation. Cannon family. Like, you'll understand someday when you're older. Well, I don't know. Like, we're just supposed to do this. He wants to be a general. Well. Okay. Is this his dreams? You. Ooh. Like, why'd it be like the other city called someone's mom fat and then they were like, okay, let's war. It's like, Daddy, why are we fighting? I don't know. It's what we've always done. Son. And when you grow up, you'll also fight too. Well, at least he wants something better for himself. Well, all in the day's work. Oh, sirens. Got the air raid. Oh. All same electronic tones. Memories. Okay. That was okay. I think I prefer like I think I'd rank the individual ones like Manic Rose number one, Cannon Fodder two, and then Pink Bomb is number three. Kind of on like their, I don't know, purpose or like what they're teaching, like, I don't know. And Magnetic Rose is like the lady kind of just like give up her dreams of singing, and she created this whole space station for like her memories. Cannon Fodder, like, I guess they lost their memories of why they're like, I don't know, fighting, or they find the cannons. And then Dink Bomb, I don't know, why would you like create something like that?
Oh, it's a countermeasure,
like pills. Like, what are you gonna do, like have your enemy or you take it, and then you like you send them over there? But then you're also like, I don't know, killing the civilians too. You know, the everyday person just trying to live their life. That's all right. Like, I don't know, don't let your memories overshadow your current day. I don't know. Always remember your past. You're bound to repeat it if you keep going the same direction. Well, what's everyone else's thoughts? If you enjoyed Memories, give it a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments, what you would rate this, and if you have, I don't know, a rating for each of the shorts, like what do you think order would they be in? And yeah, if you have any suggestions or recommendations for other movies we should watch, leave those in the comment section. With that being said, on to here. Thank you for stopping by, hanging out, watching along with me. Yeah, have a good rest of the day. Bye.